know, the Monster Energy Yamaha with Steve Dixon, it pulled me through, and, you know, honestly, I'm at a loss for words. I can't thank everybody enough, and it's an unbelievable feeling right now for me.